allow me to present to you the movie palette. They take some of the main colors within each scene of a particular movie and make it into an awesome piece of art. So this artwork literally holds a secret. Now, this one is Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, which happens to be my favorite movie of all time. And when I heard about these, I knew I absolutely had to order it. Is it a secret message or is it just a cool piece of modern art? Why not both? I just cannot get over how cool the movie palette is.